working part-time in a five and dime. My boss was Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my kind, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. Seems that I was busy doing something close to nothing, but different than the day before. That's when I saw her, ooh, I saw her. She walked in through the outdoor, outdoor. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. Built like she was, she had the nerve to ask.